Today I'm attempting the world record for fastest belt change ever. I'm starting the clock when the engine starts to save some time, so I'm having Lenny pull start the engine like it's a lawnmower. Then I use the screwdriver to quickly pop off the alternator belt and reinstall the new one. Remember not to try this at home, as I'm a professional idiot. This is in no way the right way, as I chewed up the belt in the process. But hey, it was cool as hell. I'd like to see you try to do this faster.